Hey guys, welcome to a Vancouver video where we're going to be rollerblading along the Stanley Park seawall. Depending on which website you look at, it lists that route as 9.5 to 10 kilometers, but either way, it's fun, scenic route. I should apologize, there are parts where you can hear me huffing and puffing pretty good. It sounds like I'm about to have a damn heart attack, or you're watching a really bad porno, but either way, I was fine. Just trying to push myself at certain points. So, like I said, it's a really nice area, and if you're ever down in Vancouver, make sure you go check it out.
Thank you.
Thanks.
It's the Lionsgate Bridge up in the distance. Connects to North Vancouver. Thank you. Sure. Oh man, it's narrow here. Part of Burrard Inlet. In salmon season, you'll see a lot of boats trolling up and down here catching salmon. Or trying to catch salmon. It's not as easy as it may sound.
Left side.
Nope, it's okay. It's okay. Just on your left side here. Am I on your left side here? Thanks.
Sure, that's not forestry. Thank you. What's your experience?